and it's very hard for students without the spring break.
Oh, yeah.
Because, you know, we need a break, but we don't get it. Besides having to change the daylight saving, and then having the weather change on us, and, you know, it's hard, right? Okay, so before we go over this, we are going to go over the exercise on page 222.